God, my place is a mess. So, we're doing a haul, and I sound like Darth Vader.
Is it playing?
Yes. There's the red light, wherever the hell it is.
I don't see a red light.
Okay. I see a red light. It's blinking. Oh, wait. See?
Oh, now I see it. Alright, so Haley is sick.
As you can hear.
So, she ain't gonna be part of this fun haul unless you hear someone coughing or hacking up a hairball. So, say hello to Haley.
And shaking the camera.
Yeah. Alright, so we went to the dollar store. We went to $2 stores and Five and Below. I was on a mission to find stuff, and I really couldn't find anything that I was specifically looking for.
And I found food.
Always. So, the first dollar store we went to, I picked up some plastic spoons that I needed, because I bought yogurt for work, and I always forget a spoon. And these are a 48 count, heavy duty plastic. I bought tissues, because my nose has been running, and they actually have a brand called Scooty there. And their tissues, you gotta look for it, because they actually have the ones with aloe, which is really gentle for your nose, and I love it. And it doesn't hurt your nose like normal tissues.
That's Scotty's, and that is a name brand.
I bought these bags that I always buy. They're 13 gallons. I buy them for the bathroom. They have different colors. They have yellow, blue, pink. I have a pink set of bags in there now. But now I got the blue one.
Pink smells like strawberry.
And then these ones supposedly smell like mountain air.
How the hell did they get that scent?
I have no idea. They actually had like this argan oil for your hair, which is like a conditioning treatment. Like, my hair is damaged because of all the shit I've done to it. But it's made by Hask, H-A-S-K, which I think is their brand of husk, which people can buy at Sally's or Cosmoprof and places like that. It's really good. It makes your hair very soft, and I love it.
Don't be confused by the fact that it looks like Velveeta packets. Shut up.
And then I noticed they're starting to up their game a little bit, the dollar stores, with like their cosmetics and stuff like that. So they actually have these Silla Sponge Blender Trio. I actually have one that I bought off of Wish, and I love it. These, I haven't tried yet. You will see if they're just as good as the ones I bought off of Wish. But they're like a jelly form.
Those look like fake boobs.
But you're supposed to be able to blend your makeup in with it, and they're easy to clean. At least the one from Wish is. So I can't wait to use these to see if these work just as good as that one. Because if these work, I'm going to go back and buy more. If they suck, I will continue to buy the ones that I buy off of Wish that I know are fucking amazing. And then they're starting to carry face masks. Like, they've always had face masks, but, like, they're starting to have boxes of them. And there's five in here for a dollar. It helps with anti-aging therapy for all skin types. It helps with hydrating your skin. I'm excited to use it. I'm telling you that much. I'm excited. Then we went to another dollar store. I was on the haul looking for something that I really wanted. And again, this dollar store did not have it. So I ended up buying a 3-pack of gel pens. And I got the colors green, blue, and pink. And I got this cute little notebook that says, "Life is better with sprinkles." And it's got donuts on it. And it's got 80 sheets, and it's really cool looking, especially if you like donuts.
I got chicken food.
And then they're starting to have, like, applicators there for, like, masks. There's a lot of people online now looking at, like, doing face masks and buying those masks that you can put on your face. It feels like it's really good condition. I mean, I ordered one from Wish and I haven't gotten it yet. It should be here by March. But, like, it feels legit. It's got that cool material that you could just go like this to get all the bumps out of the mask. Or if you have, like, cream, you could do it that way. I'll let you guys know if it works another time. But, like, it feels legit. Like, really legit. So then I went to Five and Below, forgetting that I had already bought masks at the dollar store. And I ended up buying 5 more masks at Five and Below because it was $5 for a dollar. And these ones are Refreshing Cucumber, One of a Kind Strawberry Scented Face Mask with a unicorn on it. Then I got a Charcoal Detoxifying Mask. Then I got a hydrating facial mask with honey and collagen. And then I got a Make Waves mask, watermelon scented mask. And then I got this gold, good as gold mask. Basically, it looks like sparkles. I'll open it up and show you guys. If I can get it open. No. What? It's a glitter mask. You can't even smell it from over there.
I can barely breathe.
Yeah. It's gold and it's got sparkles in it. And you can put it on your face with the applicator that I got from the dollar store. And you're supposed to leave this on your skin for 10 minutes. It smells really good. And it was only $4. And my favorite thing I got from Five and Below. This pillow is normally $5. I got it for $2.50 on clearance. It's a black pillow with like different moon shapes and stuff on it. And I absolutely love it. It's really soft. It's comfortable. And I just absolutely love it. And it's fucking amazing. But, long story short, this will be the end of our haul. Wish Haley could say more than what she can, but, you know, she's dying.
Yeah.
She's literally dying, people. And that is her in the background, hacking up a hairball. As she pukes in the trash can.
Not cute.
Well, we love you guys. I'll try to get her to start breathing better. Because y'all miss her and love her just like I do.
I haven't been able to do any vlogs.
Bye.
Bye.